You've had some incredible talent turn up today. And to stand out, you have to be a real surprise package. Something the judges haven't seen before.
Hi, my name is Lady Kinney. I'm 27 years old and I'm from Sydney. I've got talent. So I decided to audition for Australia's Got Talent today. I've got a fairly unique talent that you've probably never seen a drag queen do before.
But will the judges like it?
I have a feeling that Dannii Minogue is going to love my performance today. And Brian, be interesting to see what he says. And Kyle, I really love Kyle.
Yes, but will Kyle love Lady Kinney?
Now, let me just say, I have been fooled once before.
I'm sure you have,
and it will not happen again. What's your name?
Lady Kinmi.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to do something that I can almost guarantee you've never seen a drag queen do before. Woo-hoo! Not 100%, but almost.
Okay, then do it.
Across to Switzerland, where all the yodelers be, to try to learn a yodel with my yodelity. I climbed a big high mountain on a clear and sunny day, and met a handsome boy up in a little Swiss chalet. He taught me the yodel, oh yodelity.
If somebody had said to me before this show started this year that possibly a yodeling drag queen could win the show, I'd have went, you're crazy. And now I've seen it and they're not that crazy, because we quite possibly could have a yodeling drag queen in our grand final. Well, look, it's a massive yes from me.
Thank you.
Many years of doing this show, and I can honestly say I've never seen anything like that. I loved it, and it's a massive yodelee, yes.
I'll give you one too. Oh,
thank you.
See you next time.
Bye.
It's a yodel-odelay yes for Lady Kinmi as she drags her way into the next round.